man. Haven't done this in a, haven't done this in a while. Alright. Before batches, where are we at? We're in Fuchsia City, right? Let's see, we're in Fuchsia City. We got TM3. Alright. Let's see. We got Hindrance. It's an Alakazam, right? Yep. Fire Bug. Alright. Nope. We got Poke. More Pokemon in the fourth. I remember you. And we got Big Bird. Okay. We got Surf. We got Strength. We're good. Now the question is, should I challenge the gym? Nah. We're plenty good on medicine. We're gonna head to the east. We're gonna take on. I feel like this stretch right here is one of the toughest of the game, because it's pretty long, especially if you're going from Lavender Town. It's pretty long. Eat y'all. Okay, so this is where we left off. You look gentle, so I think I can beat you. Well, you might. I've been playing a lot of Omega Ruby lately, so I don't remember any types, nothing. Alright. So I can. Shock. Alright, that's super effective, okay. Thank you. I don't get compliments very often, so it's very nice of you. Doctor. Doctor. Muck. Super effective. Nice. We get the kill. Yes. Get some good experience. Not enough to level up. Charizard. Switch to Big Bird. We'll go with the Flamethrower. Not very effective. Okay. Still gets the kill though. Nice. Nice! Got that level up. Hit the 45, baby. Nice. Not gonna lie, it feels pretty weird playing Gen 1 again. I mean, I haven't streamed in like probably a good couple weeks, and you know, I've been playing a lot of Omega Ruby, and on top of that, you know, Gen 8, seeing that Gen 8 reveal, man, oh my god, that game looks so clean, so nice. I could have swore that Hindrance had more than one good move. I mean, Water Gun's not bad. That's a neutral, that probably won't kill. Nah. That'll do a chunk. It's not bad. Because Psychic is going to hit everything in this generation, at least for neutral. Actually, this is a new area, so I think I can catch. I don't think I've caught anything here. I honestly don't remember. See, this is what I get. This is what I get for taking so much time off the stream. I don't remember anything. Typing? Nothing. Cloister. Actually, I take that back. Because psychic will hit everything but psychic. For, at least a neutral hit. Sea King is a lame Pokemon because it literally just looks like a generic-ass fish with a horn on its head. Bellsprout. Yo, is this Janine Fisher? Yo, her Bellsprout was godlike. Okay, not very effective there. Still gonna get that kill though because Zapdos is special, is off the charts, and we got Graveler. Do I have any Pink Drops? I don't think I do. Hopefully the quality of the stream is gonna be okay. Cause I don't have a capture card anymore. Because my capture card decided to just not work anymore. That's why I've been streaming any Smash Brothers. I miss streaming Smash. Nice. Yeah, that was giving me some good views on YouTube. Kimmer. The King. King Crab, baby. Okay, water gonna help him super effective. Will it kill though? Yeah. Alright. Great experience. And Starmie. Shout out to Starmie. Great water type. And also very weak to water. Doesn't kill though. It's fine. Thinking the water going right back. That's gonna do a chunk. Never mind. Never mind. Great experience, though. Look at Tom. Okay, cool. A lot of stuff is weak to water gun. Very nice. I only say that because Water Gun has a lot of power points. Pikachu. Oh. A lot of stuff is weak to Water Gun, okay. Get out of here with your pretty. Your Zippy Zap! That's not Zippy Zap. Gotta be careful because Hindrance has become, he's become quite the member of the team, not gonna lie. Have you heard of the legendary Pokemon? Which one? There's like 40! Mr. Ghost Rider Man. I'm just on that grind, man. I'm just on that grind. I want to try to keep a double digit. I want to try to keep a double digit level advantage. It's 45. That's around Blaine's gym, I think. I think the Lorelei has about a low to mid 50s. Maybe I think she even has like a 56, or I think her Lapras is low 56. Yo, Kabutops. Shout out to Kabutops. Okay, that's a neutral hit. That'll kill.
Cool.
Very cool. And we got a level. Very cool. And yo, you got two Kabutops? That's squad. It's not really squad. That boy got 6-pack abs, or at least 4-pack. Birds of prey. Yo, you're missing like one because there's Mewtwo. Alright. Yo, that's a good flying type. That's a good bird. Oh, I forgot. Okay. That's ghost type. Alright. That'll kill. Gotta give Hindrance a rest, man. This boy's been putting in work. That's super effective. Very cool. I'm honestly getting to the point where I feel like if this run fails, I kind of don't want to try again. Okay, neutral hit. That probably won't kill. More attack. Did a nice little chunk. Alright, get the kill there. No, I didn't. Oh crap, I didn't mean to send out Lord Pokington. It's fine. I'll just switch to Big Bird. I don't think this Goldeen isn't gonna know anything that can KO me in one hit. Super Sonic could hurt me though. I don't think that'll kill. Oh, it did kill. Cool. Yeah, I'm getting to the point where if this run fails, I kind of don't want to try again. I might just move on to Gen 2. But at the same time, it's like, I don't know. I love Gen 2, but I do feel like it babies the player. Because obviously, OG Gen 2, there's no rematches with like 084. So the biggest threat you're gonna have is Drake's level 50 Dragonite. Although I think you can fight Red over again, I think. But anyway. Alright. I don't know. I think as long as I grind, it should be okay. Oh. What do you got? Oh, shit. Alright then. Alright. Okay, you're a psychic type. Alright, you went to sleep. That's a neutral hit too. No berries, no sleep talk, no snore. You're dead. That boy's buttery. Not very effective. Nope, okay, didn't kill. Okay. But wait. But wait. Well, we got the wake your ass up. I was not gonna say nothing. I can't not use items. I think. Oh, got that crit. Nice. Got that critical hit. And lick a tongue. Neutral hit. Kill. Kill. Oh no! Water gun! Oh, it missed! Oh, what? It missed! It missed! Okay. You need to get the DS emulator from Joe. I'd really like to do a Nuzlocke of Gen 4 as well. Joe was telling me about a randomized run that he was doing, and that sounded really fun. Because I guess he came across he randomized everything. I'm pretty sure almost everything. And he came across a Spiro. I'm tired as fuck, so sorry if I'm zoning out. He ran into a Wingull, not Spiro, a Wingull. And that Wingull knew Roar of Time. Well, since the move power was also randomized, that Roar of Time had a base power of 50, not 150. Alright. Okay, Hindrance is officially the top level one, so we're gonna swap him. Lord Pokington at the bottom of the party. So we got 45, 46, and 47. Very nice. I'm so excited for Pokemon Sword and Shield, though. If I can help it, that's gonna be a day one purchase. Yo, this dude's got squad. What you got, boy? Got a Hypno? Got yourself a Hypno? Gonna burn your Hypno? Although I think this is very effective. No, it's not. Oh, that didn't do much at all. I think I sold all of my awakenings, I think. Okay, what'd you disable? You disable flamethrower. You son of a bitch. Okay, that's a neutral hit. Ooh, got the para! Alright, you're a rock type. You're resistant to fire. If you're resistant to fire and flying, yeah. Ooh, you got a squad. You got a squad there, boy! Okay, not very effective. That won't kill either. Double slap! 3 times. Okay. Big Bird getting some good experience, though. Yo, you got Lord Pokington. You got your own Lord Pokington. What do you think you're doing? Big Bird. Okay, that's a neutral hit. That will kill. Got the para though. Yo, we're lucky. We're lucky. Yo, we're gonna send out the OG. We're gonna send out the OG. Nope. We're gonna hit you. We're gonna hit you with that. We're gonna hit you with that Beach Boys. We're gonna hit you with that Beach Boys. That Surfing USA. Let's go. Must be nice. Right, you. Oh snap! Okay, got a Vaporeon. Not very effective. Might be a rock type. Tackle attack. Okay, you are a water type. Had good experience. Yeah. Do that, Beach Boys. Neutral hit. Probably gonna KO though. Base power 90 and got the crit. Very nice. Rhyhorn. Neutral hit. Probably gonna kill. Rhyhorn's special defense is not great. Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I always go with bird Pokemon. What a nice looking girl. Hey, you could, what you looking at, you fucking cunt? I love that comic. That comic was so funny. Get out of here, you stupid rat. Yeah, damn, darling rat. Magneton. Oh, you are with the fire. Nice. Pidgeot. The stupid enemy from Mario. I'm just in random moves. Okay, cool. And a Dodo. Okay, neutral hit. Probably still gonna kill. Bang. Nice. Got that level up. Lovely. Out of power. Yeah, see, I remember things. Oh, shit. Let's see. Oh, apparently Nate's taking a DOA break with Anthem. Let's see if it'll let me play it. Best of luck there, buddy. Shout out to Nate, fellow member of the College Cheese Podcast, the resident dad man. Nice. And also, the current reigning 2GW World Champion. Kind of on that DOA kick again. I mean, I could play 5. I have the PS4 in my room right now, but I don't know. I want to play 6. Okay, not very effective. Still get that kill though. Very cool. Yo, my boy. Yo, the boy Krabby. What's up, Krabby? Resistant to my water attacks. Still gonna get that KO though. And we didn't get the level up. That's alright. You totally won. Yes, I did. Let's see, we got 2-3 more battles. We can make it through. Your badges are so cool. How did you see them? They're inside of my jacket. Excuse me. Nike. Piece of shit, Nike. Hit him with that drill pick! And Mr. Mime. Mr. Mime is weird. Okay, resistant. That's not gonna kill him. White screen. Okay. Use drill pack. You can resist that too. He's still gonna die. It's fine. Bug catcher. Got some nice bugs there, girl. See, that would be prime spot for double battles, but double battles didn't exist in Gen 1. Obviously. You got 2 Pokemon? Right on. Oh, snap. Got a big boy. Got big boys. And not very effective. Still got that kill though. Very nice. And we got the level up. Hey, nice. Oh. Okay then. Hit you with the drill pack. 2-hit. Big, I'm gonna have to doze with a couple potions. It's alright. It's alright. Yo. Got plenty of potions. Gotta use them up. Smashing them buttons. Alright. Let's see. Do I have any ethers? I don't. Doctor. Yo, the boy or girl, Shelder. Look at Shelder. Okay, you're okay. Gen 1, man. Gen 1. You're a ground type. You gon' die. corny, but Surf's animation in Gen 1 is so cool. Yo, Wartortle. Good boy! Yo, Nope got the power. Alright, we're gonna move Nope to the head of the party. Ideally, I get Nope, Hindrance, and Big Bird up to level 50 before I challenge Koga, but I should be alright. Oh snap, we got a threat. We got big threat. Do you have 47 hit points? You do not. You got some babies on your team. Got Magikarp, you got Nidoran female, you got an Ekans. And all of a sudden you're gonna bust out Mewtwo at the end. Okay, Gravler, that's a step up. Alright. Okay, that's still cool. Okay, yo, Lapras, that's a big step up. Alright, you are grass type. Which is just electric in this gen. Electric, grass, let's see if Ice Beam works. Yeah, you're grass type. Goodbye! I don't want to keep pressing on. We should be alright. I'm tempted to go back and heal. But I'm pretty sure we can make it to Lavender Town and heal there. And then just head south again. Yeah. Sorry, my phone went off. Kindler, King Crab. Look at that claw. That shit's going delicious. Neutral hit. I'm about to get them one hit. Nice. Very nice. And Nope levels up to 48. We've made some significant progress, so I'm going to save. Catcher, three pokies. Yeah, damn dirty rat. Okay, yeah, nice little chunk there. Yo, Caesar. Man, shout out to Caesar. Miss you, buddy. Boy. And Bulbasaur. Okay, you're a psychic type. Ooh, we got Anadol. Even though I'm pretty sure I could make it to Lavender Town in 110 steps. But we got antidotes. We got antidotes. Just in case. Bitch. Let's see. One. Got one Pokemon battle. Have you found a Moonstone? No, I haven't. Stop asking. Ace Train. Yo, Psyduck. Shout out to that Psyduck from the manga that was all zombified and crap. Not very good. Found Neutral Head. Nice. Excuse me. Gosh. Oh, we got Threat. Big Threat. But super effective. Nice. Are you a rock type? You a ground type? You a fire type? Fisherman's house. Electricity is my specialty. Why'd you have like a freaking rock type? You're a writer. Nice pencil. Thunder punch. Okay, neutral hit. And you get the KO. Nice. Go 1080. No electric type. Well, you might have. But. And boy. Good boy. Unplugged. Ah, the other Snorlax. Where are you? I'm gonna save. It makes me wonder, since Snorlax has an overworld sprite, how come we didn't have a sprite in the menu? That's what I wonder. Can I catch this? I don't know if I can catch this, actually. It attacked in a grumpy rage. What are you, actually? Are you another Wigglytuff? Ooh! I kind of wanted it. I mean, Leech Seed wouldn't have been a problem because I could have always switched. But, could have been a nice member of the squad. Aw, man. Whack. Not very effective. Get the KO anyway. I'm sorry, this is not the most entertaining stream in the world. It's just me basically one-shotting every Pokemon I come across. Cycle there, guy. You're a fisherman. Or a male. Female. Swimmer. Yellow fish. I'd have been in that. Boy. Critical hit. Nice. I'm really tempted to, I said this to Joe before, I want to do a Sonic Adventure and Sonic Adventure 2 stream. I'll do that next time. Just kind of give myself a break from Pokemon. Jolteon. Nice. One of the better EV motions in my opinion. Aw, oh, snuck in that quick attack. Nice 8 damage. Duh, well, I think I'll live. Yeah, that's a 2 hit. Goodbye. You're the one who killed Deadchop, or Deadchop 2. How fitting. I one-hit KO your ass. Goodbye. I have a feeling. I think Nope is gonna level up after I KO this Pinsir. Calling it. Yo, how about that? How about it? Which bit should kill? And goodbye. Level up? No. You're sucking your teeth at it. Oh, crap. Oh, I don't really want to talk to you. Because you're like, oh, my Pokemon's ashes are cremated in Pokemon Tower. I don't have any use for this TM anymore. Here. I'm sorry. What is TM39, though? Sorry about your Pokemon. A man fishing. It's Pokemon Tower. I always feel bad for that girl. Cause like, oh, like, it's like I just picture her like buying that TM and then her Pokemon dies. It's like, oh. She saved up all her money to get that TM and then her Pokemon died. That's pretty sad. I'm sorry. And we made it the long trek back. Well, we gotta make that long trek back. A fairly smooth ride. think here is where you can see Articuno. Small island. And this one. A large shining bird is flying towards the sea. And there he is. Hi, remember me? I'm Professor Oak's aide. If you caught 50 kinds of Pokemon, I'm supposed to give you an experience all. So, woo! Have you caught at least 50 kinds of Pokemon? No, I have not. I've caught maybe like 12. Maybe. Not even. I haven't even caught 10. I've seen like 142 though. That's pretty neat. So I haven't seen Nidoran male, Vulpix, let's see, Machoke. I could swear I saw Machoke though, man. I guess not. Onix, Hitmonchan, Scyther, Magmar, Eevee, Dragonite. I have seen Mew. Okay. Where did I see Mew? Okay. I do remember fighting a Mewtwo. I don't remember fighting a Mew. Let's see. I think I might as well just go fight Kogan now, because, like, can't rematch any trainers, and I don't, like, I'm vastly overpowered of the freaking wild ones around here. I guess. Well, I got, well, he's got a few trainers in this building, so it's fun. Save it, so I don't make that long-ass trek from Lavender Town again. Alright. What's up, scrub? Actually, I take that back. You can kick my ass, I don't know. Probably call it a stream after I beat Koga. Analyst? That's a new one. Fucking Mankey. Scrub-ass Mankey. See? Level 38. See? This is why I'm glad that I grind levels. I wanted to become a ninja. You're probably not a ninja. You are probably from the furthest thing from a ninja. You're an analyst. That has nothing to do with ninjutsu. Thunder Punch. And goodbye. Oh, there's the Nidoran male. Very cool. Super effective. Very cool. The new expansion came out for Samurai Baseball. Very cool. When you strike out, you commit seppuku. Neutral hit. Yeah, that's special stat. Beefy. Nice. I'm done for. Alright, we're gonna swap. We'll put Big Bird in front. Oh. Sup? This ain't it, Chief. This ain't it, Chief. Chunk. See what that does. Nice 2 hit. Alright. How does Thundershock miss? What the heck? What was the thing holding bright powder? Alright. Get your skank ass out of here. Poison sting. That'll do a chunk. Oh, and we got poisoned. Okay. It's alright. It's alright. Okay, we got the level. That's cool. Chansey. Okay. Chansey's defense sucks. Great experience, though. Didn't get the level up. Surprised. Oh. Alright. Do that. How does Thunderstruck fucking miss? Stop right there! Got two. Meowth. Neutral hit. Goodbye. Two meowths. The most ninja-like Pokemon. Drop them like flies. Got an analyst over here. Oh my. Oh, we got the level. Okay. Very nice. And Paris. Plus. Ah, nice. So he has an Omanyte that's weak to fire. Normally, Omanyte is super resistant to fire. And he had a Paris that's resistant to fire, and usually Paris is very weak to fire. That's funny. Drop my balls. That's not appropriate. Oh, we gotta go back and fight the guy on the left. We have no trainer unbattled. I think Koga might even have like level 42s. Cause if that friggin' subordinate trainer had a level 38 Mankey, you know. Good experience, 800 or 1000, nice. Alright. I should be fine. I'm gonna go back and heal. Nice hat. Alright, what's your name? Joey. Oh shit, he's got a Ditto. Boy! And he's got a Meowth. The most ninja-like Pokemon. See, like I said, 38, 39, he's been at like 42. Yo, he got Dead Chop. What's up, Dead Chop? Come on, have something good for your last. About to use? Really? This is disappointing. I mean, it's a randomized. Anything can happen. 43, see? 43. Yep. Easy. You have proven your worth. Here, take the soul badge. Good monies. The defense of your Pokemon increases. It also lets you use Surf outside of battle. Aha! Take this too. TM6. It's not toxic. I wish it was. Sleep powder. Excuse me. That's what I think of your TM, Koga. Or Joey. I would have died if he had a Rattata. I would have died if he had a Rattata. Leader Koga. Asshat Blue. And on that note, I think that's where I'm going to call it. Because, got the fifth badge. And I think we can go either... You could do one of two things. We can either A, go to Saffron and challenge Sabrina. I think. Unless we got to do Silphco. Or we can go back to Pallet Town and... challenge Blaine. So we'll figure that out next stream, and I'll see you guys later.